Hello students, welcome to the maths class. Today let's use what we have learnt in addition to solve the word problems. We can call these sums as addition stories also. Here we have to always keep in mind that these stories always gives us some informations and then they ask us to find something. So we have to understand clearly what the information is given and what we have to find out. So let's begin this with this story. There are 4 apples in a basket. Mother puts 2 more apples in the basket. How many apples are there in the basket altogether? Remember, when the words in all, altogether, totally or total comes in the story, then we have to do addition of the numbers given in the information or in the story. So let's solve it. We will write down the solution like this way. First, you have to write down solution, then one sentence. After that, we will write down 4 apples in the ones place, then addition sign, again 2 apples in the place of ones as per the information given in the story. So students, 4 plus 2 how much? 4 plus 2 is 6. So we are having 6 apples all together in the basket. So after you solve the addition, at the last you will write answer. There are 6 apples in the basket all together. Let's take one more example. There are 10 red toys and 9 blue toys in a toy shop. How many toys are there in all in the toy shop? So here the information is given, 10 red toys and 9 blue toys are there in the shop, and we have to find out how many toys are there in all in that shop. So as earlier told, that whenever in all comes in the story, we have to do addition. So let's solve the sum. First solution, then ones tens, after then 10 red toys, addition sign, 9 blue toys. So 10 plus 9 is equals to 19 toys. After that, answer, there are 19 toys in all in the toy shop. Next, on your birthday, your father gave you 12 toffees and your mother gave you 15 toffees. How many total number of toffees now you have? So let's solve it. Solution, ones tens, first 12 toffees, then addition sign, then 15 toffees. Here we have to do the addition of 5 and 2 first, then we will add 1 and 1. So 5 plus 2 how much? 7, and 2, 1 plus 1 equals to 2. So you have 27 toffees with you now. But you will write down the answer, I have 27 total number of toffees. So students, today we have practiced 3 word problems. So you all will do these 3 sums as classwork, and I have given 3 more sums as homework. You have to do all these 6 sums in your maths copy. I hope you all have understood the sum. So if you have any problem, then let your teacher know. Thank you. Have a nice day.